El Paso police arrested 31-year-old Marco Huerta. He's accused of randomly attacking a couple as they returned to their East El Paso home with their toddler grandchildren. The incident happened Saturday morning. Police say Huerta stabbed and hit a man as he opened the gate to his home, then turned on the man's wife, kicking her and stomping her head while she was on the ground. The couple was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Huerta is being held on bonds totaling $200,000.